Hi everyone, so we're already back at the New York City, all the way from Las Vegas, and it took us about 5.5 hours travel with 2 hours time difference, New York ahead of Las Vegas. And when we were going out of the airport already, I noticed the green bag, American Tourister, the newest luggage that we have, because we have 2 checked in luggages, which of course we paid for $25 each. It's actually locked, it has a combination, and so it's definitely not going to be opened easily. And I noticed that it's already broken when we were going out of the airport, and look, it was like that. And so I was looking at this popping out. I said, I don't think they could actually unlock it easily. So I looked at the other side of the luggage and I don't find it attached already. And I said, oh, they must have broken it. So, and it's broke, yeah, it's broken already. And so I said, okay, let's stop by for a while and check. There's nothing lost though. Well, that's the things that we have in the luggage are already arranged, but this 4-pounder milk chocolate from Belgium was actually opened already from both sides, so I know that they have checked this. It's a 2 kilograms. It's a 4-pounder chocolate. It's I don't know, they must have opened it to check exactly if it's chocolate inside or what. And then I found this notice that says notice of baggage inspection. So, and they said I was as part of this process, some bags are opened and physically inspected, so I was one of those. They put this inside the luggage so that I would know that actually the personnel in the airport personnel have opened it and checked it physically. I just noticed, I was wondering why this is the second time I was I had undergone a security check. Well, physically, when I was coming from Kuwait going to New York, in Frankfurt I had a stopover and I was randomly checked. So I had to go through a security check. And this time, it's my bag. And we're trying to find a reason why we're having this trouble. So, and there's only one thing. There's only one thing that I'm thinking about. And I think it's that because we've come from the Middle East and you know how it is in the Middle East right now. So they broke the luggage. I don't know, it's the newest luggage. I don't know if American Tourister will actually cover that under the warranty. So I'm gonna try. It's just that for the Middle Eastern countries traveler, you might experience the same thing. So just be careful and be ready. Don't put important things on the same luggage, on the luggages. I don't know what to tell you exactly, because you cannot bring anyway power banks, data, something on your hand carriage. So, and that's where I put my power banks, my external drives, and nothing was lost. It's just that it's actually open, broken, so I don't know. We might have to buy another luggage, or I'll just bring it like that and not put any important things. So yeah, just letting you know that it actually happens. And it could happen to any of you that are traveling soon to the US, any part of the US.